I think anytime you can honor people that have served our country and given all of us the opportunities that we have today, it becomes very, very special, and it's an honor within our group to be part of the Bateman Cup and really recognize an individual that's part of our soccer history at the university.